Chimaco. Fau Muina, levanta y va. Y ahora bien por Marcos Ayarza para detener al primera línea de los All Blacks. Cartel para afuera. Saíli que se la guarda. El rastrón en las espaldas. Viene cerrando Juan Martín Hernández. Y Salvador.
Atención para afuera porque la tiene Gonzalo Camacho. Muy aislado el wing de la Argentina. Por eso se mete para adentro. Para no conseguir aislarse. Limpia la Argentina. Nico Vergallo. A ver si le pueden dar ritmo en este ataque. Juan Martín Hernández con el rastrón. La pelota que pica. Se va de...
Of his missed tackles, but you see here he goes to the inside shoulder of Jared Huiatu and then off his left foot over and on top. You think Aaron Smithson Tugby taps it to himself beautifully, shows his strength, all his skills to recognize he can plant the ball. Superb work, and the Blues strike first after half time, bring themselves back into this game.
You know, I reckon the Highlanders had too many on defense there and they weren't sure who was taking which man.
You cannot fall asleep against this potent attacking back line. Chris Noakes will look to...
He will never forget the welcome that he got when he led the Springboks out in this test match. Low, brilliant, Habana again. Chips Ben Smith, all on the bounce of the ball. Brian Habana, yeah!